we categorically reject the provisional results of the presidential elections.
Kenyans are deeply disturbed and angered by the attempt of this government to steal this election through a process that was fraudulent at every step of the way. The people know that they voted to reject the incumbent and put in place a president and a government they will have faith in. That is why they have elected me as the president.
Now, it is clear that the constitutionally sanctioned process of electing a new set of leaders to take us to the next level has been thwarted by another tainted election. We will therefore shortly move to court to challenge the outcome that the IEBC announced a few hours ago.
What is going on right now is a sham and a total disregard of Section 39 of the Elections Act, which requires the IEBC to stream all forms 34 forms on the public portal. We therefore reject all the results streamed so far and demand that the IEBC produces Form 34As from all the polling stations before any further results are announced.